So who do you fear on the show? Who do you think is going to be your biggest competitor?
Obviously, Roman. Roman has been tattooing, I think, the longest out of all the contestants, and he's just amazing.
Definitely Roman.
Probably Roman.
Everyone's talking about Roman, but I think that Alexis is actually pretty stiff competition.
I think I would most be worried about Roman.
Why should other people worry about you?
I'm a very strong technical tattooer. I can pretty much do any style and tackle it very well.
I would be a stiff competitor because I feel like I'm well-rounded. I feel like I've been doing this a long time. I've got like 10 years under my belt, and I kind of just, I know the ropes, and I know how to make a really good tattoo, and I can roll with the punches. So I think, you know, I think it'll be tough for everybody else.
I really put all my work in, I put my whole self into my work, and I really love what I do, so I think that translates really well with my work.
Because of my my passion and drive and hard work, I'm like, competition, like I'm gonna win this, you know what I mean?
Well, I'm one of those people who's like, I'm super competitive on the inside, but I don't let you know, so you think you don't have to worry about me, but like I'm gonna strategize like the hell, like on the inside, and I'm probably gonna like sneak up behind you and you won't even realize I'm there.
If you could tattoo any celebrity, who would you want to tattoo?
I probably would want to tattoo Lady Gaga, because she's not all covered. She's got them strategically placed in good spots, but I think she needs a little bit more.
You know, I think the coolest person that should get a tattoo is probably the president. I think it'd be so cool. Just if the president got a tattoo, like America rules or something like that.
If I could tattoo any celebrity, it would be Mike Patton, because he's my favorite in the entire world. And he'd probably get something like totally insane, because he's a pretty insane dude.
I love Lady Gaga. I gotta say, I'm a Gaga girl. I love her. Go New York. You know, I would love to be able to put a piece on her. I think she's fabulous. I love her style. You know, I love how outspoken she is.
Tune in tonight for the premiere of Best Ink on Oxygen at 10 p.m.